Hello my friends, just a quick little video for you. I will try my Humorex HDB68. And this is the 16-year-old version. I have removed the valve block. And in today's video, I want to try it with the modify pin. You can see the difference. There's the stop pin, there's the modify pin. The modify pin punctures a much smaller hole in the CO2 canister. That way, the CO2 canister itself becomes a sort of a valve block. So, I will unscrew that restrictor there. This is the restrictor. It has a teeny weeny hot bikini hole in it. So yeah, Vicon silicone spray. As always, Humorex CO2 canister. And let me grab the right one. And in today's video, I'm going to use PVC iron balls. These are 7.5 gram. Oh, sorry, 10 gram. It's also the aluminium ball that was 7.5. 10 gram. They look like so. Got them from my friend Florian Sølner at homedefense24.com. So make sure you check him out. Okay. Let's see what this HDB68 does with the modify pin and the 10 gram balls. So, I don't think it will shoot that many balls. I load up, I think, 5. Like so, you can see them stack up there. Okay, temperature about 20 degrees Celsius. So let's see how it goes. Gas it straight up, no problem. So, 10 gram. /266. /256. A bit hotter, /276. Dropping a bit, /245. It should be one more, and it is. $2.38. I'm not sure how much CO2 gas is left, so I will load them one by one, hoping them into the breech. This will be shop number 6. And it was just a plop. 222. I don't think it will recock. Let me see if I can dry fire it. Yeah, that was about it. And no more gas. So there you have it. Some testing with PVC iron balls and a modify pin from Home Defense 24.com. I will keep this in my HDP because it seems to work great with it. Here you can see the hole in the CO2 canister. It is smaller than when you used the stock puncturing pin. I will put the restrictor back in it. This one. So if I want more bang, I just remove the restrictor. But there you have it. Just a little testing, and hope it was interesting. So, see you again another time, and thank you for watching.